I appreciate that kind introduction, but the introduction I prefer is a little bit shorter. I'm a Christian, a conservative, and a Republican, in that order.
My advice to those who